Hey everybody, welcome back to Galactic Conquest. We're doing something a little bit different today. As you can see, the beginning is looking a bit dire for us. We've been pushed back to Endor. And now the Imperial Remnant needs to reclaim the galaxy. Let's do it.
Please select a fleet to command.
All right, here we go. They're on the attack.
All fleets on standby.
We need to push back from Endor. We've repelled their first attack. And now we need to destroy their
The
fleet that's
Empire
coming
has
in.
engaged the enemy fleet.
Hopefully we don't get destroyed here, but we'll see what happens. Yeah, I wanted to do something a little bit different with the Galactic Conquests. Maybe add a little bit more editing to the beginning or something like that. Have some different starting scenarios in. Just to mix it up a little bit. Thought it'd be fun. Take out their frigates. Imperial Remnant this time. Figured since every single one of our Galactic Conquests seems to end the exact same way, I figured we'd play this one a little bit more realistically. The Rebels have taken over the entire galaxy. I figured we'd have to roll them all the way back to this one. So hopefully you guys enjoy. I can't believe we're still alive. Honestly, we took some big hits earlier, but we are the clone pilot, or not the clone pilot, the Imperial pilot. So it does have a ship engine effect on it. There we go. If you guys have any other challenges or scenarios you'd like me to do in the Galactic Conquest, let me know down in the comment section on my videos or over on the video suggestions tab of the Discord. But yeah, we do have Discord now. The link is down in the description. I'd love to have you guys over there. We talk about Star Wars, and Halo, and Warhammer, all kinds of stuff all the time. Frigate's down, let's move in. The shields are pretty much still at full strength, so we're gonna knock them out from the inside so our guys can knock it out from the outside. This might be the end of us, but we'll see what happens. We do have the award pistol. If you guys haven't seen the other Galactic Conquest where we did pistol only. Oh, the turrets are hard. Interesting. Knock out their auto turret mainframe as well. Ruined that guy. Oh.
They're coming around. Deflected.
No. Their defense is a little bit stronger.
We are under attack.
Still got a couple fighters on our way in there this time. Not a whole lot of people here. I'm wondering with, I'm recording this less than a week until Classic Collection comes out. I'm curious if the size of the space battles is going to change as well, or if it's just the land battles, because I know they're bringing back the 64 XL mode. Bomb right here. That's pretty good. There he goes.
All right.
Unfortunately, this is the, what do you call it? I really need to figure that out. Classic Quest, it still hasn't come out. I'm not 100% sure what my plan is for doing content for it yet. I'm hoping to do quite a bit. Honestly, I don't know what's in store for me, so. By the time this comes out, I will have already a couple of video or two at least, just describing what I'm doing with it. So yeah, either stay tuned for those, or check them out on the channel. They should have come out not too far before this one.
Return to battle. Our sensors array has been destroyed.
We're winning, but not by much. So right now we only have the Imperial pilot and the I believe there's the Stormtrooper on the ground. So my plan is, as we go through the planets, to start adding some more troops into it. I'm getting a lot of comments of why I don't use the other trooper types on there, so I was like, okay, I'll throw them in for a little bit this time. Let's knock out their engine. Say in the campaign, they can't run if they haven't been here. Bit of a scary way to say it, but yeah. We don't want these guys to run, we're gonna kill them all.
Their engines have been destroyed.
He didn't know what hit him. Okay, so we're doing pretty good. Their engines are down. We might die now. That's three down. No. If you guys would be interested in me doing like full-on roleplay of one of these things, that'd be kind of fun too. Put it all into first person, you know, that'd be kind of fun. Might do that sometime in the future. Kind of mix it up a little bit. I think this is the last Galactic Conquest for Battlefront 2. We're going to be starting Galactic Conquest videos for Renegade Squadron once the campaign is done, so probably about end of April. So that'll be pretty fun. I don't think those definitely didn't hit the ship there, but at least we won. But yeah, I'll be doing Renegade Squadron Galactic Conquest videos once the campaign for that is done, probably the end of April. I don't think they'll be as long as these ones are.
Received credits for destroying the enemy fleet.
By far, but they'll still be pretty cool. All right. We did leave Endor undefended, but at least they're going for our fleet. All right, we're going broadside. So we're taking gunship all the way into their thing.
Boarding vehicles. Taking up secondary position. Copy that.
All right, got a full vehicle. Let's get over there. Doing boarding action this time. Well, seeing as how Classic Collection is already out at this point, let me know down in the comment section what your favorite part of it is. Gotta get in there. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is bad. I gotta land. It won't let me land. It's gonna blow up. Okay. Everybody out. Quick. Really wish they would all get out at once. Alright. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Let's repair this thing before we get into the ship. I want to be able to keep spawning here as we go. Sorry for the team kill there, trooper. It was necessary. Just gotta get this thing up to full so we can start taking out systems. Come on. They already have the Space Marine, so their boarding action defense is actually pretty good already, unfortunately. But now we can actually spawn here, it shouldn't be too bad. Ooh, first shot. Alright, let's take out their defense mainframe here. Hopefully our guys don't get caught in the blast. One of their guys did, that's good.
Defenses have been disabled.
Alright, we're doing pretty good. Let's knock out their engines again. It's just rebel fleets coming in on all sides. Hopefully we'll get some leeway for our fleet after this battle. Maybe take Coruscant back. That'd be nice.
Their engines have been destroyed.
I don't know why my gun doesn't have a sound effect right now. No, trooper down.
Their frigate has been destroyed.
All right, we got a lot of pilots in this hangar bay. Should stop their fighter supremacy quite a bit. Gotta get in there, take out the life support. One more. Our shields are dead. I don't know how that goes down so fast. The last battle, we did knock out their heavy cannons, too.
On the side.
Not the health droid. Get me out of here. It's a stinking war zone in here.
Their shields have been disabled.
Alright, their internals are pretty much done. Let's pick up everybody and get out of here. Get everybody in! Get in! We need one more. Alright, we're full.
The day is ours.
Oh.
Well done, gentlemen.
That was a good timing. All right. Well, we've destroyed two rebel fleets that are on their way to Endor.
The Empire has received credit for defending our fleet. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Okay, so we can either take Coruscant back or Mygito.
Endor, move Coruscant.
Unfortunately, moving to either one will open up a direct line of attack to Endor, which is Coruscant. Something we do not want.
Select a boat. Select a unit.
So as far as units go, trying to decide what planets to get to unlock each one, because we have a long way to go here. As far as units go,
unit to enlist.
I will, when we get to Kashyyyk, I will unlock the scout trooper. What else do we have here? Imperial Marine, we'll do that one eventually, but later on. Imperial Officer. Or the Engineer.
Naboo.
What else do we have out here?
Dagobah. Utapau.
Got Utapau.
Naboo.
We get to Naboo, we'll do the Imperial.
Select a unit to enlist.
So Kashyyyk for the sniper. We'll do the engine, the officer on Naboo, and then.
All fleets on stamp Tatooine. Select a unit to enlist.
Tatooine, since this is with the orange thing there, we'll do the shock trooper on Tatooine. When we take Tatooine, we'll unlock this guy. The engineer, and the dark trooper.
All fleets on standby. Dagob, Naboo, Kashyyyk, Yavin 4.
Yavin 4, since that's where the Death Star was, and we had the engineers on the Death Star. When we get to Yavin 4, we'll unlock the engineer.
Kashyyyk, Coruscant.
Aside from that,
Naboo,
all that's
Dagobah.
Left is the Dark
Mustafar.
Trooper.
Polis Massa, Utapau, Mustafa Hoth.
There's not really anything that
Mustafar.
Specifically calls for the Dark Trooper,
Mustafar.
So when we get to... When we Mustafa. Take Mustafar, we'll get the Dark Trooper. How about that? Okay, so yeah. A little bit of rewards as we go through. I'm going to build up a home fleet for right now. Just to secure Endor a bit more. And we're going to take Coruscant back.
Launching Coruscant invasion.
Let's take it back from this rebel scum. Oh, and they've got a garrison on hand, too. Oh. Gotta figure out the bonuses as well. Alright, stormtroopers, let's go. Let's take back the capital.
The command post is under hostile control. We've captured a command post.
Here they come. No. Why are my guys in the line of fire here? Nade! I was thinking it was the controls from Battlefront 1 where it's like jump to the side you could roll, but it's B in this one, so I have to remember that. Get him! Let's push him out of the library. Let's go! Got one. Oh, they have the Vanguard already. No.
They're all over.
So yeah, it's gonna be a little bit more difficult to win this time, I think. So we're playing a little bit slower. We're trying to be a little more strategic this time instead of barreling through it. It's a little more interesting to watch for you guys, hopefully. So let me know what you think down in the comment section. Himself pretty good there.
For the Empire!
Let's take the veranda. No! Kill the rebels! Nading themselves today. Oh, they have snipers too. That was a tough defense there, but we somehow survived that. Alright, we're doing pretty good. We'll back up a little bit here. Kill the rebel scum.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
Get him.
Other side.
No. We're doing really good, actually. We have most of the map at this point. They're trying to retake the library again, but it's not the worst thing in the world. We're winning in numbers quite handily, but they do have a garrison, so.
Their forces have deployed a reinforced garrison of troops.
We're still ahead, but not by as much. Being flanked! Not to be able to disable this thing very easily. Killed so many of these guys now. There it is. Our guys are coming in from the other side now. When they do the garrison, they get an extra 50 guys once they get back down to 30, but we've already killed all of those guys again, so. Garrison didn't do much this time. Okay. No! Bunch of them. Oh. Oh, that cleared it out. I'm taking the library again. There's only two guys left.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
I saw one sniper on this map. How did I kill that guy and it didn't count against their unit count? I don't know where this guy is. I have a sneaking suspicion of where it is, though. In this little secret area over here, there's a sniper that always hangs out.
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
I am correct. Death. Alright. We've retaken Coruscant. The rebel scum won't last long now.
The Empire has received credit for its glorious conquest of Coruscant.
Its glorious conquest. Alright. We've got two fleets. We've retaken two planets. Well, I guess we didn't lose Endor, but we're still there. They're spawning a fleet on the clear on the other side of the map, and there's no way to link it on Galactic Civil War, so that's interesting. Alright, so our next move.
Naboo. Coruscant.
Since Endor is not able to be attacked directly, I'm going to move a fleet forward a little bit, block the entire area.
All fleets on standby.
And then use that fleet to take Mygeeto.
Commencing Mygeeto invasion.
Here we go.
Rebellion has used the energy boost bonus.
All right.
Enemy forces have received adrenal injections.
Oh boy, for them. Taking fire already? If we can capture this and hold the line, we should be good for the whole match. They're going to be coming a lot of guys from over there. We got a sniper on me already. Well, they have a smuggler now. There's a sniper up there. Killed him. Alright, we've taken this area now. They're trying to capture that back command post over there. Oh! Get back in there. Keep pushing.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
We don't have the numbers to take that thing until we have our tanks up here. I don't know why they're taking so long. They have one of the guns now. The boom! Can't get a shot on it. Oh, there's another one in there. No! We're being overrun. Just have to hold the line till more guys get here. Well, we've lost the forward command post, but we've taken the back ones. Where are the tanks? There's supposed to be tanks spawning back here. Well, there went one. Here we go. Ouch. Oh my gosh, two grenades next to me didn't kill me. Well, we had a tank spawn over here that nobody claimed. Get in. Let's get some kills. Turrets down. Let's kill the other one and keep pushing forward. Capture their back command post. Whoa. Keep going. Got a slicer? When did that ever happen? You never see the AI. Taking lots of rocket hits. We have no infantry around us. Pretty much dead at this point. Gotta go.
Ah. Victory is within our grasp. We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
Alright, we gotta roll it all the way back. I don't know what the infantry's been doing this whole time. I've barely seen anybody.
The command post has fallen to our enemies.
This is the most lethargic I've ever seen an army on this side of the map go. Like, usually you get the tanks and they dominate that main area pretty well, but not this time. Alright, they got six guys left. We're still winning at least. Let's get back to that front line.
We've lost control of the command post.
Get that guy.
Take it back. Our numbers are being depleted.
I'll get him. Nobody else seems to want to. There we go. If you guys haven't already, definitely consider hitting the like button. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comment section. We, as of recording this, we hit 1,300 subscribers yesterday. So thank you guys so much for doing all that you do. Could not do it without all of you. Now the tanks get here. Look at that. Wow.
The Empire has received credits for its devastation of Maigito.
All right. It's their move once again.
All fleets
and
on
they're
standby.
Just puttering around down there. Okay. So, same thing as before. Since we have a planet, you know, this is how we're going to do the bonuses. If one of our, we can only buy a bonus while one of our fleets is on a home planet. And right before it leaves, okay? So we can only do like one for one fleet right as it leaves. So this one's about to leave Coruscant. We're going to pick up, let's do one that we don't normally do. Let's do like enhanced blasters or something like that.
All fleets are, please select a destination.
Okay. So same thing as before. We've blocked off all access to that northern section there with our two fleets. And it's their turn again. And they're just going in circles. Okay. Standby. So we have access to Naboo, which will afford us the Imperial officer.
Please select a fleet to move Naboo.
And we could also push in towards Kashyyyk a little bit to get the sniper. I guess there's another one over here too, the engineer on Yavin 4. So, yeah, looks like we're leaving a home planet again, so let's get another bonus. Grab a garrison. Move over here. I do wish the AI would play a little bit more. You know. Interestingly. So I'm going to hold this guy here to block off access from the southern portion of this map. And then using this fleet, I think I'm going to... Yeah, see, I don't know. So if we take Kashyyyk, that'd be nice. We get the sniper, but it leaves it open to attack from the southern section. But if we move towards Yavin 4, we could take Yavin 4 and get the engineer, but that also leaves this corridor open as well. Interesting. Okay, so I think what I'm going to do is build another fleet here. And then when this one moves over, we'll move this one in to block the section as well. So we'll take the engineer first.
Commencing Yavin invasion. Select a bonus for this battle.
We'll do enhanced blasters this time.
The bonus activated.
The rebellion has used the enhanced blasters bonus.
They also have it. That's nice. Okay. Fortunately, all of our guys have blasters. All of theirs. Some of them have blasters, but most of them are like specialized ones. Which, if we win this battle, we can unlock the engineer class.
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Put a round in that vehicle if we can. Gotta flatten that before anything else happens. Fortunately, we have an AI in this tank with us. Oh, we got another tank incoming. Rockets are gonna be flying. Area's clear.
Command post is under hostile control.
Watch those blasters!
Command post for the Empire.
Okay.
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Get in, trooper.
Take out that rebel scum!
We're pushing to the temple. Trooper, to defend this area. We'll capture the command post. Stay here. Of course he took off and left. He's got a shotgun. Why is it shooting red?
We've lost control of a command post. A command post is no longer under Empire control.
We lost the reflecting pool, but we have the temple now.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
So we have both ends of the field. We should be able to do this pretty easy.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Our troopers, let's go. With the assault rifle. All right, let's go take the tower, the pyramid.
We've lost control of a command post.
Kind of prevent these guys from making any big moves. The two easiest defend places on here is this one, the back, and then the ones at either end, the temple and that one way over there. Didn't expect a stormtrooper on top of your tower, did ya? I love when they all just get into the thing and die. Alright, they're up there. Oh my gosh. I'm one shot, but at least we took the tower. Get our engineers after this one. We can get some ammo or health and ammo pickups. Now we just need to mop them up. We're doing really good. About to lose two though. Who's over here? Oh, they died. Okay. They have one left, and it's the reflecting pool. We've got all three tank spawns now. So I guess they have that one at the reflecting pool, but I doubt they're able to get guys out to grab it. Oh, hello. Capturing number four now. Let's get in there.
We've lost control. Prevent that
abomination. There we go.
Count is diminishing. Nothing can stop the Empire.
Nothing can stop the Empire.
We've captured a command post. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. We've lost a command post. Fight for it.
This is a quick battle. Yeah, if you're on the attacking side of this and you rush up and grab the... Somebody's trying to get number one. If you're on the attacking side of this and you rush up and grab the reflecting pool and then the temple, they really can't come back from that. Down they go. Alright, we still have this one. We're capturing the reflecting pool. Number three is their last stronghold. Let's get over there.
A command post for the Empire. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Let's get over there. Come on. Kill that guy. Waiting for him to quick draw that shotgun like they do in Battlefront 1. Yeah, I don't know where the last guy is.
Reinforcement count is diminishing.
It's a possibility it fell. Oh, somebody's shooting over there in the by number two. Whoa, what? What was that? What was that? Grab the tank. Is that a speeder? Oh, well, we win either way. All right, well, that means that we now have the
Empire has received credits for spreading order on Yavin 4.
And they're still puttering down there. We can now buy the engineer.
Imperial engineers enlisted.
All right.
All fleets on standby. Movement canceled.
Okay, so what we're gonna do? We have a guy here. We have a fleet here, and I'm gonna move this one up to take position there to block all access to the north and northeastern portion of this map. And then we'll just walk all three of them down there and just wipe the rest of the map in clockwise fashion. Alright, so they're currently stationed in Naboo, which means that they're in striking distance of this...
My Gito.
Of that fleet right there.
Yavin, Felucia.
So that means that our two options here are Kashyyyk, which then we can buy snipers after that one, or Felucia.
Yavin 4.
This fleet's not doing any good up here, so let's grab a bonus and move on.
Auto turret, all fleets are awaiting coordinates, sir.
Let's hit Felucia.
The invasion of Felucia has begun. Select a bonus for this battle. Auto turrets bonus activated.
There's not very many maps
Rebellion
that I would...
has used the auto turret bonus.
There's not very many maps that I would recommend auto turrets on, but this one is definitely one of them. Your AIs never stay on top of command posts, so...
They have set up a
and there's so much turnover
turrets.
For command posts in this map, so just keep in mind of that. Got him. Made their turret out. And take the command post. The one that we really need to grab is the tree. Which is right back over there.
I'm taking you down, plastic boy.
Oh. Also, you take the river so we can take some pressure off of this one. I'll let my guys do that. Oh my gosh, he just rammed right through my turret. We gotta push on that tree. There's a tank spawn on the tree, that's why we need it. Since they have snipers, I'm assuming we're gonna get just toasted as soon as we go up here. Alright. Oh, the shotgun. Oh. Alright, let's prevent them from taking number one. Which this is a terrible spawn to do that from. Get him! Turret's destroyed, but the command post is saved. There's a couple of guys coming over here, though. Okay. Let's capture the river and start taking the other side. Alright, we took the river. Let's go capture this one again. Alright, the turret held. Alright, we got a lot more health this time. Let's take the tree. Numbers are pretty even. We just gotta make some ground on here. The tree is really important, though. It's really difficult for AIs to take. Not the best nade I've ever done. That one was pretty good. Kill that sniper and we're clear. There we go. Let's take this thing quick. They have engineers now. I haven't seen it. Turret's back up. That's not good. As long as we distract it, I'm not sure what happens when we capture the command post. Oh, it's an allied turret now. Good. As long as we defend against this attack, we should be alright. We have the tree now. And we're headed numbers. This is the only way up and down for the AIs. They can't get up the roots like I was doing. Got him. Alright, let's push on number six. Took that area. Got a sniper. Doesn't want to die. There we go. If we take this area, we should be alright. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's so many of them. Get the last one out. Come on.
Victory is
hopefully that was enough to get our guys in there. Doesn't look like it, though. losing ground. This guy's one shot. He's taking the whole command post. Right, go, go, go. This guy in the river. There's another one. They're all right here. He's about to suffocate in there himself. That's all right. All right, four guys left. We're doing pretty good here.
Command post for the Empire. The enemy is.
All right, let's push on that last one, and we'll be good to go.
Command post is under Imperial control.
Sniper round. Where'd that come from? Whoa, that's a great spot. Headshot.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. Command post is under Imperial control.
We own the field. Still a tank sitting on number three over there. I think that's the last guy. But Felucia's ours. Right. We're doing pretty good here.
The Empire has received credits for taming Felucia.
All right, we're almost halfway done with this thing. Doing pretty good. They are finally back on the offensive.
Select a bonus for this battle.
I don't need garrison for that. Okay. It's broadside again, but I think I'm going to do bomber runs. Everyone has their purpose. Let's go. We need to take out those heavy cannons before they take out our shields. We can't do that until the frigates are down. Let's go. In case you guys are skipping around, I'm looking for challenges for Galactic Conquest or scenarios or something you guys want me to do. Trying to switch it up a little bit. This is the last Galactic Conquest. Just playing through the whole list for Battlefront 2, so I'd like to keep playing them, but if you guys have any modifications you'd like me to do it, let me know. Either here on the comment section or over on the Discord of the video. The video just video suggestions tab. And the link for that is down in the description. Let's kill this blockade run. Their frigates down. Let's take out their heavy cannons.
Take that fighter down.
That's one. Oh, looks like the other one's already dead. Okay. Start hammering their shields. Start causing problems. Hopefully their auto turrets aren't doing something. See what happens. There's a little trick you can do where if you can do one of the evade like spins kind of in a glancing strike against the hull of this ship, you can bounce off of it. does a little bit of damage. With a little health, I wouldn't recommend it, but helps out a little bit sometimes. Alright, let's make sure they can't call for help. Nice try, guys. You almost hit me there. Our shields are still up this time, thank you. Starting to take some interest in me now. Alright, their comms are down. Let's kill some engines today. Oh, these ones are dead already. Interesting. Got some other bombers out here now. We're doing pretty good. Well, that one went down pretty easy. I think there's just two more. Oh no, their heavy one's already down too. That should have been the last one. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay. Engines are down. Let's take out their sensor already. I don't have as much of a lead on this one, even though they barely even touched our cavalry ship. And our frigates are still up. This wasn't much of a fleet. Alright. You got two more hard points on our ship. Ouch. Looks like the bridge is already on fire. Let's go end it. Some flak. One more bomb. This is gone.
Their bridge has been destroyed.
Ah, somebody else got it. All right, so all that's left is life support. I'll head back and get an interceptor. Alright, our shields are down, but their entire capital ship is flattened now. Let's kill this GALACTIC on the way in. No! I got sidetracked. I should have just gone back to base. Alright, let's get an interceptor and start flattening some fighters out there. Is that thing still out here? No, it must have gone down. Nope, it's still here. Let's get him. There we go.
The day is ours. Well done, gentlemen.
Alright, well, their attack fleet is destroyed.
The Empire has received credit for defending our fleet. Please select a fleet to command.
Okay, so where are we at here? I'd like to bring both of these fleets back down to here. So let's leave Felucia, grab a bonus on our way out. Back to tanks, I guess.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
That way, Kashyyyk is completely surrounded. And it looks like they're going to be doing another space battle, which is not great, but at least we'll put another fleet in the grave.
The Rebellion has used the auto turrets bonus. Select a
bonus. We'll skip this one. Since all of our guys are pilots, the ships will continue to regen anyway. There's not much of a reason to do that. Alright, we're just going to be killing fighters this time. Hopefully our guys can take out the hardpoints themselves. Let's see what we can do out here ourselves. We'll just pretend, let's keep the fighters off of our ship here. Got an A-wing coming in. get him before he runs into it. Okay, there we go. X-Wing on attack flight. There we go, get him. Some of those landed. Kamikaze runs in here. I don't think they do. Uh-oh. I don't think they do a whole lot to it, but I'd like to keep them off of our stuff. Make sure our auto turrets are actually firing. Whoa. It's huge. It's like right there, too. I'd like to make sure our auto turrets are actually shooting at real targets instead of those kamikaze ones. A-Wing's down. The next wing over here. They're starting to make it over this way now. A couple of those landed. Ooh. Get him! Okay. Got a bomber. Taking hits from something. I don't know what. Gonna break up. No! So we still have one of our frigates. I didn't see that second one over there when we were out there. Let's get back out there and find it. That Corellian Corvette's pretty much toast. Let's get this bomber on its way out. And this one. We're taking our own flak. Man. Okay.
Now hear this. All hands
down. Who's over here? This guy.
Recon bomber behind you.
Got him. Looks like their heavy ship guns are dead already. Got an interceptor here. I'd really love if I wasn't getting shot at by my own auto turrets. Like that. Oh. So I guess that was a rebel. Oh well. Go, go, go! Saw an LAAT. Where did he go? Alliance assault craft, here we go. Put some rounds in that guy. We're getting inside their defense cordon for that one. I'm breaking off. Like two rounds from their auto turrets and I'm done. Our Corvettes are still up. They only have one left. The other one's pretty much toast. They haven't been able to get any fighters in here, really. Oh, where's this guy? Got a bomber on an attack run here. Get him! His payload's out. He's dead. Alright, where's this target? There's a bomber. And he's got an escort. Kill an escort real fast. It's a decoy! Get the bomber! Bomber's down. Interceptor. Clear. Alliance assault craft is popping up again. Where's he at? He's still way over there. Their frigate's down now. He's on his way. Stop the boarding party. I didn't get a warning about that one, I don't think. That was close behind. Gotta take out that boarding party.
Our shields have been disabled.
Got a Y-wing on attack run. Our shields are down. Somehow theirs are still up. Alliance assault craft, he's still out here. X-wings. Break off. Dang it. Taking laser hits from that assault craft. Where's he at? He's still at full health. He should be a pilot in the fight. Taking hits from my own flak. Let's get out of here. Wait, what is that? Bomber coming in with an escort? We lost a frigate. That's not good. Still have one frigate, but that gunship is right over the top of us.
We are under attack. This is not a drill.
Bomber. Down. Keep going. Interceptor. He's dead. Another interceptor. Some of it hit. He's gone. Their shields are down. I think I got that X-Wing? Yeah, I did. Let's kill this Y-Wing before he gets in there. Flak! Most of my deaths have just been from my own ship.
Right behind you.
Here we go. Bomber incoming. Down. Okay, I got an X-Wing over here. Who's this? Interceptor going for the bridge. Got him. Our X-Wing. He's down. Okay, next. We've lost our engines. Check that. Yeah, we lost our engines. Okay. Our heavy cannons are still up though, so their life support's about to go down. So are their engines.
Their life support systems have been destroyed.
Excellent. Okay. All right.
Well done, gentlemen.
Well, that went well.
The Empire has...
All right, so another attack fleet destroyed. Fleet.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
So I'm going to hold that fleet there and move this fleet in to take Kashyyyk. And we'll get snipers for winning this battle.
Kashyyyk invasion.
There
Select
we go.
A bonus for this battle.
Back to tanks. Let's do it.
Bonus activated.
We don't have snipers yet, which is going to be a little bit annoying for this battle, but we do have a little ace in the hole.
Our troops have been
if you guys have seen my other Galactic Conquest videos, you know what you're doing. You know what I'm doing. It's even better with the engineer. So before they even know what you're doing, you can jump all the way in here. Let them kind of disperse. Oh! My goodness. Well, that's great. We need another speeder. Tanks are going head-to-head out here already, though, so I'm hoping a speeder spawns, but... Where's this tank going? Let's flatten this guy. Right in the weak spot. Alright. Let's hit one of these things at range if we can. There we go. Our assault is going very well. Speed response. Let's get going. We got work to do. Well, this isn't going super well so far, but basically what you want to do is you have your debt pack, plant the debt pack, and dying is okay. Wait, did he just disable my debt pack? No, okay. And then, okay, so we're going to get into a good vantage point here. Zoom in, and then watch this. The debt pack, even though you died, is still active. If you hit that... And the wall goes down. Alright, let's run in there. We've taken the beachhead too. So we're just moving on that last command post. Their defenses are pretty much toast. Let's go secure this command post real fast and then we'll push in with them. I do not have the regulator metal secured all the time yet, so I still have the normal shotgun. Alright, we're flattening these guys. Let's get in there. Let's try to climb the hill, take out their wall defenses while they're while the tanks are moving in. You. All right, turrets down. Let's keep pushing. Let them forget about me a little bit. There's some more guys moving up here. No! Got stuck with the reload. Alright, so hopefully that created enough of a hole that we can get our tanks in there now. Yeah. Alright, let's get a tank up inside this thing. Come on. And it's similar to the strategy I was trying to do where you just hide under that thing, you just let them kill all of themselves with grenades. Run off and hit the command post behind if they don't kill you first. Didn't quite work, but we distracted them long enough that our tanks are up inside here now. We've pretty much won this battle. Trooper thought you could sneak in. I can't hit anything to you.
Nothing can stop the Empire.
Nothing can stop the Empire. How is that guy still alive? I got him. Alright, another tank spawn. Let's bring it into the battle. Take out these turrets too, that'd be nice. Yeah. Oh, the other one's dead already. Let's get in there. Hi guys. Only have four guys left? What a shame. Just throw a glowing grenade. Do it. Oh, he lasered them all in half.
Their reinforcements aren't dwindling.
Alright, I think their last guys are right up here, so let's take the tank up on top of the wall. Oh, I got one.
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Hey.
Die.
How's it going? Well, What a victory on Kashyyyk. Okay.
The Empire has received well-earned credits for taming Kashyyyk.
All right. Here we go. And with that, it's their turn. Looks like they're attacking our line again. This fleet is looking a bit rough, but we're holding.
The rebellion has used the supplies market.
Dude, what does that do for you in a space battle? Okay. Spawn in the engine room for some reason.
Increased supply caches.
Attention all pilots. Prepare for takeoff.
All right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go out there and kill their frigate, which I think there's just one. And their heavy guns. And then we'll come back and decide what's next. Diverting attack, going straight for the heavy cannon, while they're not expecting it. That's one. Still got the one on the other side of the ship, but at least this side is clear. Kill this frigate, it's kind of out of the way for what they're trying to do. Missed most of that, unfortunately. Flak from both ships here, which is a little annoying, but should be okay for now. I have to kill this thing. Come on. I'm gonna pay you one out. Yeah. Okay, there is a gunship right over the top of us. Let's take it out real fast. Somebody must have got him. Interesting. Let's get back in there. Somebody should be able to use that. All right, here we go. Fortunately, as a bomber, if you didn't know this, at least on the TIE bomber, you have a secondary position that is a guided rocket. And it does quite a bit of damage. Let's get this ship back up out of the way. Kind of do a high flying, kind of an AC-130 kind of thing. Heavy turrets are down. Alright, let's put some more rounds in that Corvette. There is a weak spot for these. I'm trying to remember what it actually is. I don't remember. The bomber's down. Oh no. Alright, so. See how we're doing here. Doing okay. We still have the VAR.
Report to the hangar area.
Interesting. Okay, yeah, so we both have Corvettes left. Just I think we still have ours. Yeah. Their heavy cannons are down, ours are still up. So now ours are just going to be pounding their shields for a while. Bomber down. So this is a nice way to start doing some like heavy damage on your way in. I mean, your ship will still continue to take damage, unfortunately, but...
Next
Like, honestly, we might die here. Yeah. It's kind of fun, though. We still have shields, right? I think so. Yeah, we still have our shields. We're not doing great, but they're still there. Gotta kill this Corvette. Right? Pretty low rolling game here so far. Let's get this going. This guy's just so far away. Frigate's down, going in and knocking out their auto turret's defense frame. Okay, so we're gonna knock out the auto turret's mainframe here. And then use them for our purposes.
Their auto turret defenses have been disabled.
How about that? Can't really hit anything from that one. Or this one, my goodness. This does anything. Taking some bomber hits from cross map. Look at that. Let's kill that bomber. It's coming in. Got him. Shooting down all their guys while we're taking out their ship from inside. Another one coming
in. Our shields have been disabled.
Oh, it's the gunship. Let's kill that thing. Now we're doing some damage. Ooh, that was close. Strangely enough, these guys don't really do anything to you while you're in these turrets. Sometimes they will, but...
Watch those blasters!
Oh! This is so weird. Oh, he jumped in the thing. Look at this. Alright, through the head. Oh no!
Watch those blasters!
Got a couple time bombs out. See if we get any kills. Ah, we missed.
Alright.
I'm going to show you guys something really cool. You didn't know this already. You're the pilot. You have a fusion cutter, right? You can jump in when your shields are destroyed and repair this. Shield generator. It takes a while, but it works. What are you doing, dude? Come on. Don't jump into the turbine. Well, if you guys haven't already, definitely consider hitting the subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified when the next video comes out. I'm putting these Galactic Conquests out probably about once a week from now on. So if you want to see more of them, hit the subscribe button. We'll be doing... Star Wars Battlefront Renegade Squadron. We're going through the campaign right now, but as soon as the campaign is done, they also have a Galactic Conquest over there, so stay tuned for that. Should be coming in at the end of April. And Star Wars Battlefront Elite Squadron after that has a Galactic Conquest as well, so we'll be going through the same thing. We'll just be going through the campaign after that, and then Galactic Conquest from then on. So stay tuned. I've also started planning some games for after those ones are done for May, June, July. I think you guys are going to like it. And yeah, we'd love to have you on for the ride. So.
Also, our shields are back online.
Hey, we have the shields back online. How about that? We also have a Discord server, if you guys did not know that already. We do have quite a few people over there now. Talk about Star Wars all the time, so if you guys are interested in that, the link is down in the description. There is also a text channel over there called Video Suggestions, so if you guys have any ideas for Galactic Conquest challenges or other videos or series or whatever, games to play, let me know down in the comment section here or in that text chat over in the Discord. Yes, thank you guys for watching. Let's take out the command bridge. Now that our shields are back up. Man, that'd be so disheartening to have to go and redo the shields. And they don't have their heavy guns anymore, so. Their turret, their points gaining is pretty much stalled at this point, except for Starfighter kills. Their engines down. Let's kill their comms array and then head for the engines.
The communication relay has been destroyed.
Excellent. The bomb, so no. Didn't use all of them. Ah, we missed one too. Man.
Their engines have been destroyed.
Our shields are taking a beating right now. Let's take out their sensor array.
You've got a fighter on your tail. Oh. Our shields have been disabled.
Again. They're still hitting our command bridge pretty hard. Our engines are down. Great. If you guys know any mods that overhaul space or Galactic Conquest, let me know how to comment section. If you're interested in both. Oh my gosh, we took a big beating there. Let's see if we can get back around and knock out their life support while we still can. We still have our frigate. Several of our weak points are taking a lot of damage right now. We have to destroy this thing quick. There it is.
The day is ours.
Excellent.
Well done, gentlemen.
All right, this fleet is taking a lot of damage. Hopefully we can move on to Naboo here pretty soon. I think we're in a position to do it actually now.
Has received credits for defending our fleet. Please select a fleet to command.
All right, three fleets moving in.
Tatooine.
So we got Tatooine down in this bottom corner. So we'll beeline to that for this one. I'd like to. There's only two areas wide over here. So I'll have a reserve fleet and then have two of these guys move up. So we'll move this guy to Naboo right now and get the Imperial officer. We'll move this guy down to Tatooine and hold him there. And then this guy will spin all the way back down over to here and then start pushing west. So let's take Naboo.
Launching Naboo. Select a bonus for this battle.
Let's use our garrison.
Garrison bonus activated.
Ensure we get this plant.
Rebellion has used the supplies bonus.
Doesn't do anything for you, dude. You have unlimited ammo and any grenades and stuff anyway, so oh well.
Our garrison has been reinforced with additional troops. They have been fitted with a surplus.
You know what? I did forget to buy the sniper, so we'll do that after this as well. Whoa! By two units after this.
Think that armor's gonna help? What are you doing?
Right on my back. Got him.
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Alright. Capture this command post. Wow, we took the square already.
Stormtrooper!
The health droid. Whoa. No.
What are you doing?
Okay. We're okay. I don't know how we survived that. Went down to one shot like twice. Alright, they only have one command post left. As long as we can hold this side and the... Yeah, so if we can hold this side and the... and the square on the other side, we'll be okay. Just threw that grenade sideways, dude. What the heck? Big battle going on there. We have tanks. Oh my gosh. Oh! I didn't see that grenade. Oh, I must have been this guy. Alright, let's hit him from the other side. Yeah, we have this place pretty much captured too. We're doing really good. There we go. Get him. Oh my gosh.
Command post has fallen to our enemies.
Which one? We only have 26 guys left. This battle's been going for 2 minutes. Oh, I almost made it to the health back. Oh, he got wrecked.
Victory is ours.
Victory is ours. Didn't even need the garrison. Didn't even come close to needing the garrison. Oh. Okay. Got him. Not 100% sure how I survived that, but here we are. There's one guy left. I think he's over here. There he is. Alright, well, Naboo is ours. We can buy the sniper and the Imperial officer as well now, so...
The Empire has graciously accepted credits for conquering Naboo.
There we go. Three fleets moving across the galaxy. The Imperial Remnant has taken back what's ours. All right, they're moving southwest or southeast. We're gonna hold this fleet here. Need to move this fleet down to cover that flank while we move the third fleet down to capture Tatooine.
Please select a fleet to command.
All right, we'll just keep the line in line so we don't lose any options there. All right, space battle. Here we go. It's gonna do so much for you, dude. Alright, let's take the insides.
They have set up a defensive grid of turrets.
This is a space battle veteran fleet here. These guys don't know what's about to hit them.
Target that bomber and take him down.
I can't target that heavy turret. That's weird. Heavy turret down. Let's knock out the other one. We have gunners in this vehicle now too, so it should be okay. Tail gunner as well. Alright, heavy guns are down. Let's get inside. How he missed that. Wow. Passengers are out. Main gunner is out. Co-pilot is out. Let's move. Turret's down. Alright, let's take out their mainframe. Give our pilots some breathing room outside. Alright, let's kill their engines. That's good enough. Alright. Get some more bombs.
Their engines have been destroyed.
Get the rebel! Good shot! He's coming around.
Okay. Take out the life support while we still can. That last bomb worked. Yeah, it only did partial. Okay. That should do it. Alright, and then let's take out their shields. So similarly to earlier where you can repair your own shields, you can go in and destroy their shields from inside as well. Should give our guys a lot of breathing room outside. Now that their auto turrets are down, and then all our weak points will be thrown vulnerable after this too.
Their frigate has been destroyed.
Your frigate's down already. Excellent.
Their shields have been disabled.
Oh well, there you go. Somebody else did it. Got him. All right, let's get out of here. Troopers, get back inside. two, it's three. We need two more. Come on, come on. Get in. We're all dying. We need one more. All right, we're full. Let's go. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, that was close. Oh, my gosh. Well, the ship was disabled. We lost the entire boarding party. All right, let's get some fighter kills. Let's kill that guy. Get some revenge. Rocket's just circling me right now. Oh my gosh. Get him! I have four kills there.
The day is ours.
Excellent.
Well done, gentlemen.
Alright. Another space battle won. Our fleets are moving back around.
The Empire has received credit for defending our Please select a fleet to command.
All right, so before we forget again, let's get the sniper for winning Kashyyyk and the Imperial officer for winning Naboo. So we need Mustafar for this guy and Tatooine for this guy.
All fleets on standby. Movement, Naboo. Please select a that movement is prohibited.
It's prohibited.
Movement, Tatooine.
Okay. So, let's see here. Naboo. We need...
Naboo.
We're holding over Naboo. We need this guy to move over to here. And Tatooine. Then this guy down to Tatooine. Let's knock out Tatooine so we don't get flanked.
Awaiting coordinates, sir.
There we go.
The invasion of Tatooine has begun.
And we'll get the rocket trooper from this one as well.
Enhanced blasters bonus.
Let's do this. We have snipers now. As well as, officers. Oh. Right in the gut. Somebody's falling. Got him. I'd like to try the officer win our next respawn. We should have enough points now.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Got him. Where'd that come from? Whoa.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
All right, keep going. Keep going. Get in here, capture this before too many other guys come back.
Watch your fire.
Double kill.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Oh. Okay. Got a couple guys sitting over here. Got a sniper posted up facing at the wall. That's nice. Come on. There we go.
Stormtrooper!
Kill that sniper. Okay, we took over this side of it. That's not too bad. Good, good. Doing this as a Republic is really terrifying because they spawn so many droidicas on me. Oh my god. Alright, see what we can do at number one.
Squawk the stuff.
been in enemy territory for so long, we don't have any bonuses to use anymore. There we go. Still winning battles though. Got him. Alright, nade this entrance every time you come over here. There's guys always in here for some reason. With snipers up there if they have the arena as well. Alright. Doing good, doing good. So far, anyway. Pinged that thing off my helmet. No! Okay. Alright, let's spawn in as the commander. Let's see what we can do.
The Empire has been given credits for taking Tatooine. The Rebellion has used the combat shielding bonus. Troops have combat shielding. Number 5.
turret defenses have been disabled. Their shields have been disabled.
Those rebels dead!
Support systems have been destroyed. Our shields have been disabled. Gentlemen.
The Empire has received credit for defense. Please select a fleet to command. Movement cancel. Naboo, Dago, Tatooine. Please select a destination. Select a bonus to purchase.
I don't know, we're going.
Garrison, please select a fleet to command. Select a bonus for this battle.
We are under attack. This is not a drill.
Stand up.
defenses have been disabled. Disabled. Have been destroyed. Their engines have been destroyed. Ours. Well done, gentlemen.
The Empire has received credits for defending our... All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Select a... Shock troopers enlisted. Please select a fleet to command. Select a bonus for this battle.
Attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for takeoff!
Fighters picking up on you! Get that scout!
Shields have been disabled.
Side.
day is ours. Well done, gentlemen.
The Empire has received credits for defending our fleet. Please select a fleet to command. Move Naboo, Dagobah. Mustafa, Utapau. Dagobah, Utapau. 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 Naboo. Select a bonus to purchase. Combat shielding. All fleet awaiting coordinates, sir. Commencing Dagobah invasion. Select a bonus for the combat shielding bonus activated. Our troops have combat shielding. We've captured a command post. A command post is under Imperial control. A command post is under hostile control. We've lost the command post. Take it back!
Hey, watch it!
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Take your fire!
Capture a command post. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. A command post for the Empire. The Empire has received credits for conquering Dagobah. Please select a fleet to command. Move Naboo. Awaiting coordinates, sir. The Empire has engaged the enemy fleet. Select a bonus.
The Rebellion has used the Enhanced Blasters bonus.
We are under attack. This is not a drill.
The enemy has advanced blasters.
Thank you.
Alright, comms relay is down.
Going down.
If you guys know what those mods are, let me know down in the comment section. I'm very curious. That was so cool that they had that in the original Battlefront game. You could just have Starfighters there to, like, do your cover. But the controls were kind of wonky. It was fun, but the controls were a little wonky. I just don't feel as good to fly as I did this one, so I'd love to try that out. Of course, we're still waiting for the ground to be. Get in and kind of stop there. have a little bit of time to catch up. Get some stuff done. Wow, it's going far away. So the only guy we don't have now is the Dark Trooper, which is coming up on the next place we're going to be engaging, is Mustafar. If we knock out that, it'll be Portis Massa and finish up on Hawk.
Really good.
Get some muscle mark here.
Guy.
crash into the enemy ship. Get a bunch of kills. Alright, we need two more passengers. Let's go. Come on. Get in the ship. You're making some slow progress, I will say. I'm just gonna go straight for the hangar this time. Just slaughter all the pilots as they're going to the ships. Maybe kill the heavy turret on
troopers.
Okay, well, another space battle down.
The Empire has received credits for defending our P-Selector fleet to come out.
Alright, so our options here are taking Mustafar.
Mustafar.
Or moving up to block this area, which means more space battles. Honestly, it means more space battles either way. So what I'm thinking I'm going to do is
Mustafar.
Take this, Mustafar. Hit that, and leave it there. And then Mustafar. Use this fleet to go over here and loop around to Hoth by the end of the shop. So I think that's what I'm going to do. Take Mustafar and get the Dark Trooper.
Mustafar invasion.
Actually, hold on.
Awaiting orders, sir.
We left a planet over there. Did we get a thing for it? I think we did. Did we? I don't know.
Select
I'm getting a bonus
to purchase.
We're not doing full roleplay yet.
Sabotage. All fleets commencing must select a bonus for this battle.
See?
Rebellion has used the supplies bonus.
You play this for 3 hours straight like this, you start to lose your mind. I don't know why I did sabotage for this. There's no vehicles here. Oh well. We're okay.
Their supply caches have been increased.
Oh my gosh. See, I was wanting to sabotage for a space battle, but this isn't a space battle. Hold on. We're okay. It's a cheap. A cheap bonus to get.
Control. The enemy is losing
reinforcements. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
Double kill.
He rocketed his own guys. Both of them. There he goes. Alright. And they just walked in there and they killed themselves. It's a nice situation.
Effectively on the bombers, where the ships are right next to each other.
their frigates down. Which means that there's only a heavy cannon left, and then the main guns. Only one shot to kill that Y-Wing. That's what sabotage can do for you.
Relay has been destroyed.
entering our fleet. Please select a fleet to command.
Okay, so we're in range of Kulis Masa. This fleet is holding here.
Mustafa.
Yeah.
Please select a destination.
Here we go.
Select a bonus for this battle.
Not using that one yet. We're saving that for Hoth. Get Darth Vader in there. Okay. So what I want to do is get enough points to get the commander. Wow. We are kind of a little close on this one.
The war is almost done.
Report to the hangar area.
fighters have damaged their vehicles.
Alright, the same thing as the last one. Get some stuff done and then jump over there and start killing guys in the air.
Like the focus.
the last fleet. There's only one more battle to go.
The Empire has received credits for defending our fleet. All fleets on standby.
Here we go.
Select a unit to engage. All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Commencing Hoth invasion.
Time to kill the man they stand.
Bonus. Leader bonus activated.
Vader is here. I'm not going to use him right away.
Use the garrison bonus.
I'd like to get into the base before we do.
Our leader is on the battlefield. They have a reinforced garrison of troops.
Before we do that, we have to take out the... They have garrison, that'd be fun. Let's take out the ship.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
We've lost a command post. Fight for it.
There's one distro way over there that's doing stuff, but I can't get him from here real quick. Wow, we just crushed him. Oh, and there went their last guy, too. Oh, it's every turn. Well, there we go. We've reclaimed the galaxy.
The Empire has received credits for its historic victory on Hoth.
All right, well, there we go. All done. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, leave a like. If you have any like questions, leave them in the comment section. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified when the next video comes out. If you aren't already in the Discord, the link is down in the description. And we'll see you over there. See you in the next video.